So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just show you a quick trick to get that done. So let's go ahead and remove this. And I'm going to switch over to my impact driver here. Now, you're going to want to find a nut driver that actually fits onto this thing and tightens on here. So then we'll take our impact driver. We'll just put that in here. And then really all you got to do is stick that there, hold the end here, and it will come right off.